Cupid Versace, Ember, Minivan Driver, and Peach Cobbler. You are all safe. And specifically at Minivan Driver, I Hate You Die. So the top two of the week is Orchid and Valentine. You will be able to lip sync and send either Lustiana or Freak home. Mackenzie, you are safe. But before we get into the lip sync, I just have one question. Who should go home this week and why?
Freak.
Minnie.
Cupid should go home.
Minivan Driver. Go based on track record. Peach Cobbler.
I think Peach should go home.
Ember, I think you should go home.
Mackenzie.
Ember.
And you cannot hide. Yeah, you gotta face it, baby. There's no bump in the night. Wherever you run and wherever you hide. Yeah, you gotta face it, baby. There's no bump in the night.
And the winner of the lip sync is Orchid. The
person that I have chosen to send home is Freak.
Hey guys, it's Peach. Welcome to another successful week of the Drag Ball. You know, I'm still here. I'm still very, very happy to be here. I've made it through more episodes of All Stars than I have on both of my seasons combined.
Last week I won, and in normal fashion, I'm cursed, so every time I win, something real and terrible in my life happens. So now I'm in Calgary. Yeah.
Hello and welcome back to the Drag Ball. And I know what you're thinking. Mackenzie, why don't you have a fucking win? And I'm asking the same thing. Spring, what happened? Why didn't I get my win last week? They're waiting.
Bottom placements. Not surprised. Actually, no, that's a fucking lie. I understand that my look wasn't original Scooby-Doo, but I also didn't wear a Halloween costume from the dollar store. It looks like Peach was wearing a Halloween costume. Ember's looked like one of those like lacy sheer curtains just made into a dress. For the first time, she looked okay in 5 episodes. She looked okay for once last week. And on the subject of Ember, you have such a big mouth about the submissions when it was Y2K week. And last I checked, you didn't submit a challenge. You submitted a dumb runway that barely even fit the fucking theme. What does that make you? That makes you a fucking hypocrite. Because since you were the first to submit last week, yeah, you got immunity. Bitch, be thankful you have immunity. Because you're really not that great here. I don't see anything exciting coming from you. And I expect more from you. And I get this race means a lot to you, but you should actually show it. Instead of being mediocre. You're just here, girl. You're just here.
Last week was an emotional roller coaster. Watching it behind the scenes, I was an asshole. I know I didn't mean to be. I know some people know I didn't mean to be. But the people that were hurt by the way I acted, I do deeply apologize because I do realize what I did was wrong. I harped on the due dates and stuff instead of just checking to make sure the queens were okay. I just want to apologize because after that episode, I had a lot of personal stuff happen in my life. So I understand that when you're going through something, putting on a wig and lipstick isn't the first thing that you want to do. And it can sometimes harp on an already negative mental state. And I'm so sorry to Freak for making Freak feel awful, because I didn't know where Freak was mentally, and I should have checked in. I should have tried to be a friend instead of being like, girl who hasn't submitted, submit girl. I should have been like, hey Freak, are you okay? That's what I should have done.
Valentine is also another person who's one of my top like two competitors, only because she turns 11. She didn't really say much last week, so I don't really know what to say. Hopefully she says something. I mean, she's really kind of boring. No offense. Valentine's one of the like, one of the competitors, like you're only there to see what she brings on the runway. She's not really gonna give you anything in the confessionals. It's gonna be like, hi, I'm Valentine, and I'm doing a look that's bringing this runway. Like, that's Valentine, like, very, na 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 na,
na 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 na. Yeah. But she's gone, so I'm not gonna like shit on her completely, because she left for very, very valid reasons. She got eliminated, but she really eliminated herself, let's be clear, she wanted to leave. And I don't blame her at all. Hey Queef, it's Drag Ball again. Another episode. I'm still here. And I think this time I'm gonna win.
Turns out, in a really amazing turn of events, I'm the top ball star of last week, which means that I have been catapulted to one of the top runners of this competition, and it feels really amazing. I'm really humbled by it, but I also want to say that it feels really correct that I am in this position.
Valentine's placement was correct. And that should have been the only top placement for the other week, for the week, besides myself. But no. I mean, I love Orchid. I just didn't like her look all that much. It was cute for Orchid.
The amount of shit that y'all like to talk is fucking insane to me. As Mackenzie said, can't believe I'm quoting her right now. A lot of y'all like to talk the talk, but you can't walk the walk. And it's embarrassing, honestly, because like, bitch, literally every single fucking episode, Peach Cobbler has come to me. I'm gonna get that in a second. Bitches come for me every fucking episode saying, I deserve to go home. My look was shit. I don't exist to her. I'm a bitch. Whatever. Whatever it is in the moment that she's feeling. But she is a fake ass bitch. I have screenshots where she will text me after the fucking episode airs and go, oh, by the way, we don't actually have any beef. I just like want to create good YouTube drama because you want to make good TV and you want to get your airtime. That's not, how is that fair to me? This season was to come here and show a new me, show how I've grown. And I can't even fucking do that because every single fucking episode, someone is coming for me. I didn't deserve my placement. I deserve to be in the bottom. Blah 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 blah. Girls, stop running your fucking mouth. Come talk to me, because every single fucking episode, we are 5 episodes in, and I fucking guarantee you that she's gonna come for me in this episode too. I think that Cupid's gonna go home first. That's what she said week one. That me posting my look in the group chat was a choice. Week three, she thought my week two look was shit and I should have been in the bottom instead of her. Bitch, your look was fucking ugly. Your look was fucking ugly. I did not deserve to be in the bottom. Your look was ugly. Your look was ugly. Your look was ugly. Your look was ugly. I do not know how to say it to you in any other word form. Your look was ugly. You deserve to be in the bottom. You probably could have gone fucking home. Like, bitch, Giraffes at least had a good personality. You're a fucking cunt. I can't give my opinion on other people's looks, but they can all give their fucking opinion on my looks.
Cupid had a lot to say last episode. Bitch had a whole starring moment. Plumped off and gave us more personality than she did her first season. Good for you, Cupid. Good for you, darling.
I thought me and Mackenzie were good, but no, she is fucking in the group chat in her confessional saying that I can walk the walk and I can't talk the talk and that I pulled the same shit on our season. Yeah, girl, I did too and boot your looks, and bitch, I gave you a toot, so why the fuck are you complaining?
Stop talking. No one cares. No one cares. No one cares.
Which one of us got eliminated in episode one? Let's talk about that.
Let's talk about the drama. So the drama is, I hate Cupid. Me and Orchid are like the villains because we hate Cupid. Just gonna settle this here. You know, we can all have our differences, Cupid.
Hey girl, I'm not gonna bully you this week, I promise, but I'm just gonna say this one thing. You said I can never be as talented and I can never execute a look like you can. But I'm pretty sure I could, because if I wore a corset with a tutu and, you know, a little jacket, and I was safe, I'd also get a little bit cocky that I was safe on a look that didn't even read. Like, you take away the hair, well, it's not giving witch. Like, or whatever she was trying to be. Drama is stupid. Not that, like, I don't love it, because oh my god, I'm living for it. Because Cupid is young. She's at that age where she thinks she's better than everyone, and, you know, sure, makeup-wise, she could be better than a lot of queens, but fashion-wise, like, it's not really giving.
Your opinion, it doesn't matter. You're shit, or I guess shit, like shit, your mouth is shit, you're shit.
I'm just trying to make drama for the cameras. I love you, babe, you are good. No, I don't want you to fucking make fake-ass drama for the fucking YouTube channel. I want you to be a real bitch, and if we are good friends, then fucking say we're good friends and don't come for me every fucking episode. I don't get it. How does that make sense to you? So no, bitch, we're not fucking friends. We're not fucking friends. I don't forgive you for talking shit about me in every single fucking episode. And I don't care if it's just for the drama and you actually like me and we have no beef. We do have beef now, bitch.
Peach, you're lacking. Your looks are lacking. Your makeup's correct, though. That's good. I'm glad that you have that down. Something's down.
We are doing Sister, part two. You know, it's actually kind of cathartic being able to do the same challenge that I was in the bottom two and sent somebody home that was, I wouldn't say a rival of mine, but definitely a nemesis of mine during season three. I am so happy with Lestiana being my partner because we both made it to the finals of season three and we both kind of had the same ideas going into this challenge. So basically, what we are assigned to do is we are assigned to be with somebody from our original season or season adjacent if you were on Charm School. Everything just seemed to work out beautifully. There was no conflict between the two of us working together.
The pairings are as follows: Ember and Peach for season one. You know, they're on season one. Who knew? The next group is Lestiana and Orchid from season three. The third group is myself and Valentine from season four. And then the final group is Minnie and Cupid, because I mean, they were kind of the last little stragglers, season four, Charm School. So, I mean, they're around the same age, so it kind of fits. It's like the perfect pairing. I've seen two people's looks. The team that's finished, or one of the teams that's finished, I've seen their look and I'm not impressed. Valentine and I, we were partnered together. So first day, pretty quickly we were like, yeah, let's think of ideas, come back together, get on a call. A few days goes by, I call her, I'm like, bitch, have you come up with any ideas? She doesn't answer me. Hey, I'm available tomorrow, call me. Girl goes to call her, doesn't answer me, messaging me back at 12 o'clock in the morning while I'm asleep getting ready to go to work the next day. Oh, I just woke up. Okay, and what that got to do with me, bitch? I'm asleep. You told me to call you yesterday. It's a whole 2 days later now, so what do you want me to do about it? Like, I'm not gonna call you right now, I'm asleep. So, being part of the Valentine has been a bit of a struggle.
Honestly, I feel like no one's a threat. I'm really confident in my drag and skill ability. It's the fact if I can submit properly and on time. Really. It's really just self-sabotage. I'm my biggest threat.
Okay, Let me be real. I am so confident about my look. I feel like it's so... I don't know, I'm just excited. I get to do like a character. Like, she's gonna be so cute, y'all. It's gonna be so cute. Honestly, though, like, my one, like, issue about the episode is everybody's talking about how good their looks are gonna be in the group chat, and I keep getting like Instagram notifications about it, and I'm like, nobody fucking cares. Like, I really don't fucking care that your look's gonna be good, because my look's gonna be good, and I haven't said anything about it because I don't need to brag about it, because I don't want to fucking be annoying. Like, I don't know if that's annoying to just me, or if other people in the group chat think that's annoying, or if that's just me, but apparently I'm the only one who doesn't think it's necessary to talk about how good my look's gonna be.
I got paired with Peach. I was excited with the concept we came up with. We changed it a little. It's still pretty good looks. I'm excited to show my runway this week. Unlike, I think, every previous week of this competition where it was just like, I put on a dress, I actually like what I'm wearing this week. I feel confident in what I put together and what I'm wearing on the runway this week. So we'll see how it goes over. I was checked out until this episode. I am checked in now. If I go home, if I don't, I'm here. I'm ready to compete.
The greatest gift that I could have been given was to be given the win. I loved getting that win, and I have to uphold that win. Bunny has a couple of wins. I feel like we're the group to beat.
I think that we both look really good. We kind of look snatched. So I hope you bitches are ready for what we have. I'm worried about the season one team, as the two, I would say, probably weakest ones here, Ember and Peach. I will say your names. I'm not scared. Y'all suck. Compared to what some other people are presenting.
I think Peach or Ember will go home soon. It's like, it's just taking time. It's only because people are dropping that they're still here. Love you.
Fingers crossed, and if I'm in the bottom, it's because of that bitch. And I'm still gonna look cute and fuck all these other hoes.
Gonna show out for me.
Gonna show out for me.
Come match my energy.
Come match my energy.
Don't be afraid to be.
Don't be afraid to be.
I'm not your enemy.
I'm not your enemy.
Slow down the motion. Show yourself, I'm on it. Let's wild out commotion. Cause right now, as soon as I arrive, I said fuck a suit and tie. I want you to come alive. Yeah, that shit is such a vibe. I swear, soon as I arrive, I said fuck a suit and tie. I want you to come alive. Yeah, that's such a fucking vibe.
Duo is Ember and Peach. I really liked your look this week, Ember. It's definitely a step up from your previous looks, which I do not think are as bad as everybody has been saying, but work. So I really do see the elevation. I absolutely love the dress, the hair and makeup. Peach, I would change the hair on yours, and the things that were sticking up were kind of like flopping at some points. You do look great this week. There are no bad looks this week. It's just I have to nitpick. Next up is Lestiana and Orchid. I really do like your cohesion and the fact that you guys do look like sisters. I will say, Lestiana, you did kind of overshadow Orchid for me. And Orchid, I did not like the hair on yours that much. I know that the hair critique is the same one as Peach, but I have to be nitpicky. I would have added more at this point in the competition. It's just, it's a little basic, but I will say, Lestiana, you do look snatched. Your hair and makeup is snatched. I think that you were the better of the duo, Mackenzie and Valentine. So, Mackenzie, I absolutely love your look. I think it is my favorite look of the week. It definitely overshadowed Valentine's for me. Valentine, your concept was better than your look. Here's a picture of the concept, and I was kind of looking forward to that, but when I saw the look, it just wasn't as elevated as I had hoped for, and I think that Mac kind of ate you up. Cupid and Minnie. So, as a duo, I do think you guys were the best duo. I really liked your storyline. Cupid, you look absolutely amazing this week. The makeup, the hair, I know you styled the hair yourself, the dress, everything just looks really right this week. You did a really great job. Minnie, I feel like you were about as equal as her. I wish your makeup was a little bit more, like, extravagant, but I really just wish you came up to the camera so I could see it more. But as a duo, you guys did the best. So you guys were probably waiting on this to happen at some point. This week and from now on, I'm going to let the bottom queens lip sync to save themselves instead of the top two. I think that we're just getting down to a point that I would feel bad sending you guys home without giving you a chance to save yourself. So I'm going to give you the option. Luciana and Ember, you two are safe. Peach, I'm sorry, but you are up for elimination this week. Cupid, Versace, you did amazing this week and you are the winner of this week's challenge. Congratulations. Minnie Van Driver, you are safe. Mackenzie, you are also the winner of this week's challenge. Congratulations. And this is the last double win of the season, so enjoy it, bitches. Valentine, your concept this week was better than the look. I know you've been going through a lot of problems. Orchid, this week I know you were really confident in your look and you were hoping that you didn't fall into the bottom like you did last season. But unfortunately, the both of you are up for elimination.
Lohan from Spotify.
Alexa, volume down.
Saturday, stepping into the club. Then we see me want to tell the teacher, turn it up. I feel the energy all around, and my body can't stop moving to the sound. But I can tell that you're watching me, and you're probably going to like what you didn't see. Well, I just need a little space to breathe. Can you please respect my privacy?
That was a really great performance, but unfortunately, one of you has to go, and that queen is Valentine. I know that you really want to be here, and I really do feel bad doing this, but unfortunately, you are the queen that has to go this week. I saw more fight in Peach and Orchid this week, and I just think that it would be better for you to be out of a competition state. you did an amazing job this season. You got 2 wins and you did some amazing lip syncs, but unfortunately, it is your time to go.
In this competition.